heading up to Lonesome Lake. I think it's so lonesome because not too many people come up to visit it. I think it is about a 5-mile hike up in one way. About 10-mile round trip. Been going a ways and haven't got to it yet, but I think we're pretty close. Getting up in here. Up here a long ways. I think I finally see water up here. Lonesome Lake. Oh no, it's dried up. I think it's on out here, a little piece. Beautiful country up here. There's some water way off in the distance. There's another dried up pond there. Get up to these alpine lakes, there's not many trees because you're above elevation where the trees don't grow anymore. There it is. I'm glad I brought a sweatshirt along. It's getting chilly up here. We got rain going coming up. We're gonna try to do a little fishing down here and see if we can catch anything. All right, this is where I'm fishing, guys. Lonesome Lake. It's 11,575 feet. Caught two little brook trout here so far. That's been about it. My boy's down there, he hasn't caught nothing yet. Got a couple bites. Very beautiful. This is, I think, September 15th, 2022. And this is in Colorado. You gotta go up to the Homesteak Reservoir and then pick up the trailhead there.
It's a mud carp.
Want me to stop it now?
No, keep it on. It's a beautiful fish.
It is.
No doubt about it. It's a beautiful trout.